I'm naming you. I'm waiting for y'all, so.
Alright. Here we go. Alright. One, two, three, go.
Collect it.
I like how every time we hit, he says go, we hear Joker. Collect it.
I didn't say it last time.
Yeah, but my point is, like, the last couple times you said clicked it or something like that, yes. That's my point, you say it, and I think that's kind of funny. Letting us know you hit it. Ganja?
I'm loading.
Damn, where the hell is Joker?
I'm loading in. On my screen.
Yeah. We already got a full fucking lobby, dude.
Man, I don't know why Joker's not joining. We did it once. That's cool.
What the fuck?
Dragon Ball character. Well, hello there.
Well, hello there.
Almost
General Kenobi. I've been trained in her Jedi arts by Count Dooku.
I'm gonna be playing this the game so much.
Execute Order 66.
Oh, I have a better idea. How about you go to Best Buy and buy some condoms?
Because he's the best, though, in Revenge of the Sith, dude.
Mm-hmm.
He's a fucking badass, man.
That's a nice car.
Second greatest Jedi, dude.
I don't know. Ganja, have you seen the remake of Slumber Party Massacre?
The remake? No. I should. Hmm. It's probably decent, huh?
I'm not sure. I was asking because...
Oh, you haven't seen it.
No, I was just wondering.
Never heard of the movie that you just said.
You never heard of
Slumber Party Massacre? I fucking love that movie.
Great 80s movie, bro.
It's... Well, I know it's not 80s, but this game mode isn't inspired on 80s. I believe it was the 70s, I'd say.
What?
Rush Week. They wanted it to be inspired.
Yeah, it's 78. It tells you the exact year it is. It's 5 years later.
No, I know what they did for what they wanted for this game mode. It was supposed to be inspired by the 70s slasher films, I think. That's something. But I know it's 5 years
like
after
Halloween?
Yeah.
Well, that's the year Halloween came out, 78.
Yeah, I know it takes place 5 years after the events of the first movie, which is dope.
Yeah, see, I want Halloween to be just like this. You know, gameplay just like this, dude.
When you were talking on the phone, me and Trooper were like, imagine Halloween comes out.
On Halloween? That'd be the fucking dopest release. No news about it, no trailer, nothing. They randomly drop it, like, a couple days before. Official trailer. At the end, they don't tell us the release date. Halloween, it's like, Happy Halloween! Halloween out now! I'm like, what the hell? I'm like, Gotcha, Joker, we're picking up Halloween, motherfucker. Oh, God. Oh, still got Ganja. So. Were you the one who said that there's going to be two different Halloween games?
Yes. There's going to be one just like this game. Asymmetrical multiplayer. And then there's going to be a story mode. Just a, you know, like the old-fashioned games.
Story mode.
Oh, wait, I'm in a lobby with four people.
That would be cool.
Which I'm glad, because I wish this had a story mode.
Five people.
Yeah.
Well, we kind of basically almost did with museum mode.
That I was with before. Oh, wait, there's two spots left.
At the end of museum mode, we hear Maria getting caught by Leatherface, so we got information, so.
But it doesn't. How would you like to suck my bowels?
Oh shit, I got this THC oil.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get real fucked up now, boys. I forgot. Trooper, I got this shit.
Mm-hmm.
It comes in a syringe. And it's got shit. THC oil.
Ooh.
So what you do is you take a little piece of paper towel.
Yeah.
Tear a little piece off. And then put one or two drops. Two drops might be too many, dude. This shit's potent.
Okay.
You put it on the paper towel. And then you put, let it soak in and shit. And then you put the paper towel.
What was that awful sound?
Either under your tongue or in your gums. Like you do tobacco. Leave it in there for a minute or two. And yeah, dude. It's more of a body high than a head high, but body highs are cool too. But that's why I smoke weed on top of putting the shit in my mouth.
Jill?
Oh no!
Did you say the F word?
Oh, I hear Johnny.
I'm Johnny! Finally!
Sweet.
Congratulations, Joker. I'm proud of you.
I wish he was Johnny with us.
In our match. That would be cool. Now we just need to get that to happen.
Let's go on a murder spree. Let's do that.
Oh, yeah. I'm digging the pants, dude.
Oh, my God. Really? I can't fit through there? That's stupid.
Get out!
Oh, shit! No, what the hell? I got fucking stuck in the door. Guys, are you dead?
Yeah.
Hey, cool, I'm dead too. I like how we're all just called... I like how we're called Swordy Girl, E-D... We're fucking letters. Do you see what the perfume does? How we can see Johnny?
Yeah. Doesn't matter where you throw it.
No, basically, as long as he walks in it, we can see him.
Oh, he's got to be in it?
Yeah, the radius is kind of pretty good. But if you walk into it, he sees you.
Yep.
It's a double-sided sword.
It's pretty much like a, yeah, like what Trooper said. Open the fucking
I think,
door.
Yeah, this bitch is going for the car.
Yeah, he far away, so it's not.
That's a
I feel like
car,
I don't know if
way.
She has time to start the car and call the recall.
Here it goes. What's running?
I wouldn't do it in the same time.
I have to run around.
Oh yeah, good thing she didn't. Bitch, you could have stayed there. He wasn't tracking. You would have been fine.
Bro, I haven't found a single soul yet, and I'm kind of
good. Sure, nice. Well, for a second, I thought she was going for a backstab, but no.
I actually saw someone, but then they kept on...
Oh, does she have time? Oh, shit, does she have time? Oh, he's out here? Oh, I didn't realize he was out here that fucking fast. Ooh, pepper spray! I didn't know that was an item in the game.
Oh shit, yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, it stuns him and highlights him. Ooh, she gotta be careful. If she gets touched with that, she dead.
Crap, they escaped through the fucking attic. One person. But they gotta
Oh, she got this. Oh, she going for the phone. Oh, but it's locked.
When we together.
Okay, if I'm a survivor, where would I be?
Did Johnny quit?
I found someone! Yes! Die!
No. Oh, she quit. Dude, she was the last victim alive, so why did she quit? Oh, that's okay. I'm not complaining.
Joker, you wouldn't happen to be, like, getting ready to start a match or anything like that, would you?
No, I'm still in the same match.
Nice, nice.
We're getting ready to be thrown into the loading screen.
Oh, come here. Oh, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Get back here. Shit. I got stuck on pumpkins. You're lucky. The pumpkins stuck me.
Yeah, Johnny was about to, maybe get a 5-kill.
I don't trust these bushes. Hold on.
Anyone around? I think we're alone now.
I don't trust these bushes.
The only sound.
Oh. There was somebody in the bush. Get back here. Why am I glitchy?
I really love these load times. I can't say it enough.
Oh, man.
God, just shit. I was about to say, oh, man.
We're not together, dude.
Man, where did you go? Hey, I get a Tiffany Smith.
Surprise, bitch.
Should we back out once we get in the match?
I don't know how close Joker's being done.
Nowhere near.
All right. Well, then let's.
I guess then the match.
Got her.
Well, then you wait for us, Joker. If you finish early.
All right.
Before us.
I mean, they're gonna.
Unless we both die really fast, dude.
They're gonna escape by the cops.
Are you sure about that, or?
Yes, because one escaped by the attic.
Oh, yeah. You can't really do anything about that attic. I don't know how to counter that shit.
Somebody started the fucking car.
I felt like he could have been more sneaky if he wanted to really kill her. Instead of.
Hold on. Towel.
What? Oh, what?
Come on!
Not my paper towel.
Got her! You think you could hide it in a bush? Nobody hides in bushes in my side.
Well, I like the sound effects in this game mode. When the doors open and shit.
Yeah, that's just great little TCM like noisemakers.
No, it's like creaky and shit. I like that. I don't remember being creaky in TCM.
Fucker. Bro, open the door. Gosh, I swear, if these doors are, like, locked for... Oh, footsteps. Perfect. Gotcha!
Damn, really? Why do you have to slam the door on me, woman?
Oh, I'm bloodless.
I can't
now.
Believe she slammed the door in my face,
I'm
Gonza. And Johnny disconnected, bruh.
Oh, the cops! Fuck you, cops, I'm out!
Alright, I'm on the main menu people. Since mine's over.
I killed four people, I'm satisfied.
No, didn't want to do that one. I'm at Rush Week. Wrong one. let's see here.
Yeah, this shit.
Shut up, that boy!
Jew?
Jew?
What's say fuck, you fucking fat ass? Fucking fuck.
What's the big fucking deal?
Kenny! Go to the principal's office. What the fuck is he? I said, suck my balls, Mr. Garrison!
Could I to suck my balls? Mr. Gesson.
Oh, yeah.
So, we all on the main menu, or?
Yes. Right.
Gonzo?
Hold on.
How would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Gesson? Oh, I'm sorry. What I meant was... Hey, shut the fuck up, you fucking kid. Don't tell me to, you fat ass.
Hold on, guys. Oh, that's spooky, dude.
What?
I'm seeing this cutscene where Johnny's pulling this girl out of the car. But she turns on the headlight. It's dark, and she turns on the headlight, and Johnny's there, dude. That was tits. Just like the movie. Like a movie.
Don't waste the time.
Hold on, guys. I'm coming.
What the fuck?
I guess people don't like playing as Johnny, I guess.
I'm in the main lobby.
You ready, Joker?
Yes.
All right.
Well, I'm ready.
Okay. One, two, three, go.
Clicked it!
You said it.
Oh. Yeah, I know. I'm saying it and mess with you.
Sorry.
I see Ganja. Joker!
Yes, it worked!
Yes! I knew we were going to get one!
Yes! Titties!
Titty sprinkles!
Titties and ass! Oh, we all should be, bikinis. Oh.
I'm always, and my girl is always in her underwear.
Cool. I like how we're on. Imagine that. That's dope. But see, it works. I'm telling you. I like how Joker was just excited to be a woman. He's like, yeah.
No, I'm not.
He was excited to be with us.
Yeah, where's the fuckboys at?
But 1978.
Y'all let me come over.
Please give me Johnny. Again,
no, but not. Nah, what if it's Ganja?
Oh, yeah. Good luck, Johnny. Ganja.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
It's not me. It is White
Something
Roach.
Something is wrong. Very wrong.
And White Roach is. He went up the ladder.
Out of here.
I noticed the door ain't open.
I think he's above me. Just saying. Perfume.
Ah! Shit, he's right outside the fucking door.
So you were near me? You fucker!
No, I'm in the storage room, Joker. Good thing that door was closed.
Me. You fucked me.
Fuck.
I'm dead.
Fuck.
I think I'm dead. Oh, yep, I'm dead. No, anything but the bathroom again! Anything!
Where's that fuse gonna be?
I got the attic, Paul! Damn it! Fuck! No! I was so close to getting out to the attic! God damn it, I had it unlocked and everything!
You were making so much noise by opening.
Yeah, because he was busy killing you!
Shut up.
If you took longer to get killed, I would have got the attic open!
Oh, I found the fuse!
No, Ganja, go up there. I have the pole right by the attic. You can fucking get out.
What?
I have upstairs.
It's upstairs to the right.
Right hallway. It should be on the floor.
He's right there.
No. Oh, that no. Oh, I am watching Ganja. Come on, Ganja, don't die. Get out for us. Get out for us, Ganja. No, Ganja, go. No. Upstairs. Go.
I'm
jump
out of
in
stamina.
The vent. I heard it. Jump through
no,
the vent.
No, he's cheating, bro.
What do you mean he's cheating?
Bro, it's just two bitches left.
Wow, that oil.
So none of them want to go up the fucking attic? What the hell?
There's me who died in the bathroom yet again. That was my third time.
Again? What do you mean again?
The first two games, I died in the bathroom.
Joker, remember, nobody hit X.
I ain't hitting nothing.
I'm
just rubbing my.
I think that's funny, bro. You died in the bathroom again.
Yeah, yet again.
I like how Joker's just highly fucking disappointed. He's like, again. Okay.
Because every time I jump through the vent, he's there! Every time! I'm never jumping through the vent. I'm never jumping through the vent.
But I like how I can get through the vent and not get caught, but you can.
I went through the vent and he didn't catch me.
He caught me every single time. Every time I go through a vent, he's there. Every time. So
the vent
I'm never
is like
going
a reverse
a
well.
I know. You go up and then you fall.
Fall down.
I'm never.
I like how you climb down and fall down, but no, you go up. No, I think it would be cool if like they had like a camera, right? We go up and it rotates us falling down.
Yeah.
Don't know why I had a chill and I hated it.
Man. Oh.
Where is he?
I wish we could spectate where he is. Come on, one of y'all. I know y'all have a perfume somewhere. Ooh, got the car keys.
It's because we all, like, all the victims talk to each other. That's why.
So then nobody can tell them where Johnny is. Like, spectating.
Yeah, obviously. I was just joking about that shit. Yeah, that's right. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep him cold off your... Keep him off your dick. You'll be fine. Yeah, crouch. You will lose your footprints. Ow!
Oh, jump through the window.
And I just can't get enough.
Jump through the... Oh, no.
No, I think you can get the car started, but then you gotta dip, woman. You gotta dip.
Oh, she smacked him with a wrench.
You're good. You're good. You're
I'm
good.
In love and I just can't
oh yeah. By the way, trooper, a wrench.
Yeah, that don't make any noise. What are you doing? You're good.
Well, except where.
Oh, now she don't know where he is, cause. Oh yeah, that person didn't die.
Lock it. I would lock the door. What are you fucking doing? Are you mad? Are you fucking mad? I would have locked the door at least. Ah! Go through! Go through! Go through! I would not go through. Never mind.
Okay.
Go through. Oh! Run! Go through!
Wow,
go through.
Mister.
Now where is this person at? Oh go yeah, through. You. He's in the basement. I don't know. Should someone go on game chat and let them know he's in the basement?
Too late.
Forget. Call the goddamn cops. Or you're dead.
It says Johnny would fucking pop the L.
Bro, she had her chance. She had her chance.
He's outside.
Yeah, she had her chance while he was busy in the basement.
He always checks those bushes.
Yeah, because we all know that they would hide in the bushes. We all know.
Mister.
He knows he's in the bush somewhere.
But how Mister, you went right past her.
Bro, you literally felt her. If I was you, I knew that she would be right there.
No, it don't take that long to call the cops on the radio.
No,
I don't think.
It takes long. Because they have the most longest line ever.
It's longer than help! Chase is back! He's gonna kill us all! Get your ass out here now!
Yeah, it does.
Oh, music stops, so.
Oh, no. You found her footsteps.
Dude, he's long gone. I don't know where he is. I think she had time to do the radio.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, if he's in the middle of the house, yeah, she can. He won't know.
Yeah, she would, but he is right there, right? Oh my gosh!
And he don't know where she
How
is.
How the fuck do you not? Oh,
just activate bloodlust, bro. Pepper spray.
Why would you? Why would you?
You should have pepper sprayed him.
Pepper spray.
Trooper.
My hand ain't even on the controller. Oh, we only lost one person that match. Okay.
They died and then they left.
No, they just left as that person's getting killed. I saw the disconnect pop up on the screen. So, how y'all ladies enjoying Rush Week? Good thing I practiced one day before Rush Week. I think they should make a movie about the game, like with Johnny and all of them. Because the game is considered a prequel to the events of the first Texas Chainsaw. Joker and I don't see Ganja. Ganja, please tell me you're loading in, motherfucker.
I'm still loading.
Come on, it's last spot.
Come on, you got 5 seconds to load in.
Oh no.
Oh, what? Who's Danky? Is that Danky?
No, it's Dakari.
Oh, I thought that said Janky. Oh, hey, I got Joker. Oh, man, no Ganja. God damn it.
It's the two idiots.
Yeah, where the fuck is the third idiot? He never on.
He's busy getting laid every fucking second.
Not every second, but because obviously when I'm around him, he ain't getting laid. It was funny because I think he had another guest over at the time I came over, right? Oh. And he's like, "You need to fucking leave, dude. You act like you live here. You've been here too long." He's like, "You're cutting into my time getting laid." I'm like, "Wait, ain't no way." Then he's like, "Hey, what about Trooper?" He's like, "Nah, he fine. He just got here. he fine to stay a couple days. I don't care." I'm like, "Yeah, I'm better." Bro, how are people loading that much faster?
I'm immediately going to find that pole.
Yeah, help me find that pole, Joker. Oh, shit!
What, is he up here?
I don't know. Oh, I have no stamina.
Nobody is doing the poll.
I'm looking for the poll.
I don't know where it is. Definitely did not.
Nope, I already looked in two of. I already looked in three locations.
Gotta go!
Oh shit, Joker! Wait for me! I'm coming! Damn it! Fuck! This asshole stole my fucking exit.
I mean,
what a fucking!
Really,
oh my god!
You can literally easily jump up there because you're a cheerleader.
No, no, like why can't I just jump up there?
It's just YouTube.
Nope.
Oh, shit. Movie first! Oh, my God.
Trooper,
shit, I can't move! What the hell? I did. Oh, my God. Why am I lagging? This is literally the worst time to be fucking lagging. Well, this bitch on her own, because she wanted to go first.
Oh, yeah, Trooper, is it a bad time that I found the pole?
Yes, I was trying to get out. But no, dude had to steal my exit, but I was literally right fucking there.
I'm just gonna say this. I found the hole like 5 seconds in the game. I find it that fast.
Damn, then you should have not went straight to it. You should have took your time and let me meet up with you.
I didn't want to die.
Well, I didn't want to die either.
I don't want to die.
Oh, I thought there was one bitch left. No, apparently there was two.
No. Oh, she's down. It's gonna be one person that left.
Dark Yankee. Man, dude. TV, whatever, bro. I don't know what the fuck that is. And not another bush camper, bro.
Shut up. Yeah, at least works.
Damn, he there already? Bruh, ain't no fucking way, bruh. You hide in the bush, then you DC'd?
Ain't no way he left. Okay, go back to the main menu because of ganja.
Now that's a coward right there. No shit, fuck, I went too far. I hit me use ammo, my bad. Ganja, where are you at?
I'm ready. You guys ready?
Shit. Yep.
Alright. One, two, three, go.
Hiya.
Wow, that's a new one. This time, Joker, if you find the pole, let me know, dumbass.
I was doing it for the meme.
I get a hand?
I did it on purpose by
the way. Got a ganja.
I got trooper.
I'm fighting that trooper.
And we got that janky guy again.
We got 14 seconds, dude. We're waiting for
you. You almost said 16 seconds.
How am I supposed to make it faster?
Come on, talk to it.
The game makes my...
Get in here, Joker!
Come on! No!
Makes me join whenever. I don't know why. I clicked it as... before you even said go.
That's where you fucked up!
No, I clicked it 1 second as he said it. 1 second.
Obviously, that 1 second fucked you up.
I clicked it as he started saying the G.
Bruh.
Clicked it too early.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I supposed to hit it in the middle or something? What the fuck?
Yeah, that's what I did.
When I say go. And then
you
when
said
I finish
click
the O.
It
go. Oh, we still got
or
in
click
even
it
though.
As I say it. Either way.
I'm in the lobby with like 5 people.
right, what are you, trooper?
I'm the Asian cheerleader.
All right, Asian?
Yeah, I'm an Asian woman.
Everybody was kung fu
fighting. Oh, what the hell? Man, did I want to be Johnny. Bro, I like how none of us survived, but none of us died. Oh, victims survived, but what's left of them? Oh shit, it's actually taking longer than 30 seconds this time. Damn.
Fuck. No trooper.
Damn, it's actually really fucking loading. Like, it has officially been a minute I'm not in the match. What the fuck, bro?
Throwing me in a match.
Dude, bro.
In the match.
Damn, bro. I gotta look how many people are on this game mode. Cause.
I wanna find that pole again. Show me that pole.
Ah, finally! I got into a match. Damn. Morgan Jewel, Psycho Doll 5.
Come
guys,
here,
I'm in the lobby with Psycho Doll 5.
Go that way.
Whoa.
Okay, that person has a death.
That I'm in with a dude, Derek.
I hit him with the wrench.
I can hardly sleep. I think about the implications. I'm diving into deep.
Oops, let's go. Bye bye bye. Out in. I'm scared.
You should be.
Phone is on. I'll find the phone.
I won't let you down, Yoda. I'm not afraid. You will be.
Obviously, you are a master.
Join the dark side.
Master of puppets.
I can't believe it. And that is why you fail.
Oh, fuck me. Why would you close the door? Why would you close the door? I jump out through the window because I was scared.
Oh, no. I do not like this.
I'm not gonna lie.
Not
I
like
jumped
this
out
one
through the
bit.
Window like a boss. Now I need help. I'm wounded.
Oh my god, bitch, would I say open the door? Do you open the door? Thank you.
I'm talking to you.
Gotta go.
No, I try to stab him. No!
I'm talking to you. Come on.
I failed.
Ooh! Aha, I got the wrench. Come at me, Johnny boy.
I failed that stabbing. I'm disappointed.
And he left. What the fuck? Everyone fucking left, but basically me and another person. Why? That was literally the shortest match that I think I've ever played.
What do you mean? I died earlier.
No, I... Everyone fucking kept disconnecting
in a row.
Oh, no, I'm with Psycho Doll again.
I was in the bathroom.
Damn, don't die on me, goddamn brother.
It's not on Disney Plus yet. No, I wanna watch it.
Got some Russian dude, I think.
I wanna watch Deadpool and Wolverine again.
Yeah, did you know yesterday was National Boyfriend's Day?
How? What?
Well, technically for y'all, it's still technically...
I never knew that was just, no. Like a national...
Yeah, apparently it's National Boyfriend Day, meaning your girlfriend's supposed to be, like, extra nice to you and it's shit. Really? You gonna try to call the police, bro? Even though you know he's just gonna grab you out of the car, like...
What in the world is going on?
Oh shit, I should actually really... Well, I got the car keys, so...
I love jack-o'-lanterns.
All right, climb, bitch. Time to go in the bathroom. I think it would be cool if there was like its own like leveling system in like the Rush Week. I think that would be pretty cool.
Maybe in the future.
Cool, call the fucking police, bro. Johnny found my footprints, so. Sorry. Yeah, he's guarding that fucking door. Oh my God. That.
Let me know when you guys are ready to get in the lobby and then. I'm in the, oh, you ready? All right, I'll back out.
Yeah, I've just been waiting for you guys. Just watching.
Trooper?
I'm still in the match. 4 minutes and the cops are here.
All right.
Google Pixel 9 Pro with
Oh shit! That's not good. He can use bloodlust. Uh oh. What do you mean, Johnny sensed? Ow! What the fuck? I can't see shit. Move, move. What the hell? I couldn't see shit, man. What do you mean Johnny can sense my fear, bruh? That's a new one.
Yeah, your fear's up, dude. That's why.
Then how do I lower it?
We have a, you gotta do shit. You gotta move around and you gotta...
I was moving around. I'm not hiding like some cowards.
Call the police. Do shit like that.
Bro, literally 1 minute and I would have been... Oh. Nah, he got you. Or not. Damn. Twenty seconds. Bro, who knew hiding in the bush to heal was the best strategy ever? Aha!
We are GHPD.
Got the cops.
This activity has been reported at this location. Surrender now for interrogation, or we will shoot.
He did. All right, I'm coming, boys. All right, I'm here. Woo! Y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Hello. Joker.
Alright. One, two, three, go.
Oh, I got Ganja, and I got Pretty Biatch, and I got, I think, Majin Buu, I think.
No Joker, dude.
Aw, oh, man.
You got the Majin Buu that I had.
And we have Pretty Bitch, too.
Dang.
That's what her username was, though, but, you know, since it won't actually let you, like, put Bitch, it's Biatch. For real. With wines and shit.
Metal help you drive you mad. Bang your head. Metal help you drive you mad. I like that car, dude. I want it.
Oh, for real?
I want a real version of it.
Yeah, get Christine.
Fuck yeah. That needs to be a game, actually.
Like, well, Christine?
Yeah, dude. Think about it.
And then you're gonna fall in love with the car.
Maybe that would be hard to make.
And then you're gonna get pretty much almost everyone killed, and then you get killed.
Oh shit!
What?
I got car keys.
Oh, lovely.
I gotta figure out the way out of here.
Wow, look at my ass.
Oh, he's picklocking the front door. I heard him.
Why is he picklocking? Does he not know the secret?
Maybe not. Not everyone knows the secret, Joker. I really am surprised you thought I didn't know the secret. You're like, oh, you're like, well, never mind.
I can't find the front door. Alright. Trooper.
What?
I'm unlocking the door. I'm in the car.
Okay, I'm in the basement, so.
Son of a bitch.
Come on, when I open a door.
You pulled me out of the car.
I ain't
go. Trooper, come on, man.
Oh, why don't I have...
I hear that.
Oh my god, dude, thank you. Let me open the fucking door. Where is he?
Get it. Call the cops.
Dude, oh my god, what was she doing? Oh my lord. Gotcha! Holy shit, I got this shit on camera. I'm still doing the ladder animation. Dude, I am literally so fucking... Oh, I'm calling the police.
Almost. Almost. Testing. Hello?
Oh my god.
Surely someone out there
the
can help me.
The fucking teammate
I'm at the
highlighted
Omega Sigma
with
Theta
fucking
House. We need the police here.
On
We're
purpose.
Being attacked. Please.
He did it on purpose. I would not try to unlock that door. Unless if you want Johnny to fuck you in the ass.
Shit, guns up. I gotta try to survive for 5 minutes or get that phone working. Oh, good. He found my footprints to the car. So, shit. That will get him off my dick for a while.
Huh, what?
Oh, shit.
Jumanji! You must call out its name.
On the top of the mountain, Jumanji!
Yeah, no. Every Robin.
Girls on film.
Why me? Of all girls, you chose to go after me!
Oh, good, he's over there, so.
Of all girls, he chose to go after me. This is girl racist.
What are you wearing?
Underwear.
There you go. So long for the...
You look like you're about getting ready to do the deed with someone, Joker. So of course he's going to go after you.
Yeah, man. I wasn't trying to do any deed with anyone. Maybe a lesbian.
All I can...
Damn, he's all the way over there. Oh, shit!
Come on, trooper. Ready?
Ain't no way.
You can't, unfortunately, you can't drive the car.
No, I mean ready to call.
No, I already called it. The police will be here in 2 minutes.
2 minutes, I see. I'm stoned.
Hey, man. I'm stoned.
I need to grab some hemp wood. Oops. What do you mean, fear? He sensed my fear. Ugh.
What the fuck does that mean?
Damn it. Meaning he can see you.
He can see your nuts, Joker. Oh, wait, you don't have any.
Well, because I'm
You're a girl.
We're all girls, Ganja.
I know. We're bad bitches.
Hey, we got out. Hey, the cops.
Joker's got 20.
Come on, Johnny boy. 17 seconds, motherfucker.
I'm gonna laugh if he just comes out of nowhere and fucking kills your ass.
Bro, you got 10 seconds, motherfucker.
He didn't get a single.
Fuck it. I feel bad.
My match, he didn't get a single.
Ha!
This is the police!
Yeah! I got it for you, Ganja Joker.
I still haven't escaped yet.
Oh, that's okay. I'll try to get you one. If not, I'll get you. You'll get yours soon. Ooh. Oh, really? Oh, I was the final victim? Damn.
How do you feel about no points or nothing?
Yeah, I think it's different.
Yeah.
I think it would be cool if we could get like level up, maybe perks in the future.
Or something.
To make it more interesting, because Johnny's he's the only one that gets all these perks.
I know.
I like this having no perks. It makes it more of a challenge, but
that's true though. That's true.
I think I would also like to have perks, you know, like we could
or if they're not gonna give us perks, at least maybe we can hold 3 items instead of 2.
Oh, like how Hitchhiker and Shake Hood. Yeah. Or maybe have like the melee items last longer, you know?
Dude, we were together again.
Oh, hell yeah. You know, like...
Oh, wait a minute.
You ever done the melee items?
Joker.
And have you ever did the melee items, Ganja? And you notice it's a one-time use, right?
Trooper, we gotta back out once we get in.
Oh, okay. It's a one-time use, ain't it? Like the wrench and shit?
What?
Like the wrench, the knife, when you use it on Johnny, it's like one-time use?
Or 2.
I'm Marvel Jesus, you dull creature.
It says it might break, you know.
Yeah, I'm not sure how they would work perks into this. Ooh, I know. Maybe like give us like a Fury Duction perk. So you know like it's reduced, meaning it takes longer for Johnny to detect your fear and whatever. And I feel like if they could do it, they will make it work.
But his eyes say fuck you.
No sleep too. Brooklyn.
Hey, Trooper. That guy knows what I'm talking about. He looks like...
I want to find those keys again, dude. That was sweet.
Management, but his eyes say, fucky, fucky.
It's doing the thing again, damn it. Can't fucking see, man. Come here. Bitch. I don't like this. Oh my god. Hey Joker, what was it like you playing as Johnny? Could you see?
See what?
Being Johnny, could you see as fucking Johnny?
Yes. I didn't get the glitch.
Oh my god. Bro, it's every time I'm Johnny, I always get this stupid fucking glitch. But whatever, you all escaped. Congratulations. I can't fucking see shit. I tried to fuck with it. No, I just, oh my god. It's every time I get Johnny, dude. Like, all I can literally see is this fucking ass. I'm dead fucking serious. Joker, if you watch my live stream when I post on YouTube, you see what I'm fucking meaning. I'm on the main menu. Are y'all boys ready?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Yeah, I was Johnny in that match with you guys.
I'm not even you guys are.
That guy says middle age
management. Well, I'm ready when y'all are, so.
Ready, Joker?
Yeah.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, go.
Well, I wonder if anyone knows the what I could do about that. I don't know. Dude, I wouldn't mind. I don't mind playing Johnny. But if the game's gonna make me play Johnny, at least make me be able to fucking see. Yeah, that, if I get that again, I'm need some reporting that to fucking the studio, bro. I'll probably every time I play Johnny, I in Rush Week, I always can't fucking see. I only see his fucking ass. I got Ganja and Joker. Let's go.
Whoa. I'm not
female fail.
Get it.
I'm not gonna wear my underwear anymore because I feel like every time I do, he sees me.
We still gotta get 2 more players.
I'm just joking. I'm gonna.
Or else we ain't doing shit.
I'm just joking. I'm gonna keep the laundry day outfit because it is sexy.
Neon gold.
Neon. Baby knife. Hey, Trooper.
Yo.
This is baby knife, and he's... I'm gonna kill you with it. Baby knife.
I found out a Hulk Joker.
I marvel Jesus, you dull creature.
The boogeyman is real and you found it.
I don't believe in the boogeyman, no, but I believe in Michael fucking Myers, yes.
Michael Myers is the boogeyman.
Let me fuck people up, please. Please. Yes!
Oh, fuck, Joe Ganja! He, Joker is fucking, Johnny!
Great.
I don't know if this is the glitch that you were talking about.
What, can you not see?
No, I can see. I'm just gonna say this. I can't move my camera.
I got the fuse.
But
the fuse
yes,
box?
But you I can't see mine.
Guys, where's the fuse box at?
I don't know.
Looking
either in the basement or outside.
My camera is at my crotch.
Basement or outside?
And I
one of those two.
I'm fucked.
Basement.
I can't do anything. My camera is at my crotch.
See, I'm telling you, that's what I get.
I can't move my camera. You guys win. I can't do anything. I see the problem that Trooper has.
See, and you wondered why I didn't play any Johnny.
Now my camera is in my ass.
Hey, asshole. Joker just killed me, dude.
My camera was in my... Wait, that fixed me! That fixed me!
So you gotta get a kill then or something?
Hey, get out of that car, bitch.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Street knowledge.
Come here, bitch. You ain't moving anything.
Name Ice Cube. Nigga with attitude.
No, bitch. I have that shit. What the hell is this asshole doing?
Yeah, no, Trooper, my camera, I'm not gonna lie, it was at the crotch.
I know, that's what I'm saying. That's what mine was at.
And then as soon as...
Come on, bitch, quick maths, quick maths.
Hey, are you working on a... Are you working on the fuse, huh?
Joker, I'm totally not calling the cops upstairs, too.
Pass the phone, you liar.
Now you said I know where you are.
Yeah, because I know where the fuse box is. Because it ain't
as fuck.
Come here.
Bye, Joker. 2 minutes, and then we win.
Let me in, little piggy. Let me in. Little piggy, little piggy. Let me in.
No, I'm scared.
Stay away from him, Trooper.
Let me in.
Look, Gonzo, I got this, so it's okay.
He's got a knife, baby.
Oh, yeah, you think you're knife.
Oh, no, a wrench.
I got a big knife. Wait, no, actually, yeah. Technically, wouldn't it be
say
a little
goodbye
knife?
Goodbye to your friend.
No! Jessica, no! Baby, no!
Oh, I see some footprints. Oh, you fucking bitch. Blood rush! Blood rush!
I'm going to the attic, Joker! Bye!
Oh, yeah? Say goodbye to the attic.
Fuck! Okay, new plan! quick decisions.
Hey, get off of that!
How many people are alive?
Oh, just me and another person.
Oh, hey, whose footsteps are these?
Oh, mine!
Shit!
Bye, Joker!
You know that I had the glitch, and then I made a comeback. So shut the fuck up. I made it better than you.
I mean, hey, you got four with that glitch, but hey, I promise no. Ganja I'll get out for him.
No,
again.
As soon as Ganja let me kill him, the glitch stopped.
So it's not what I gotta do, get a kill to fix the glitch?
Yep. Yeah, no, the camera at some point, like at the very beginning, it was fine. I could see, but...
No, not for me. At the beginning, I spawned in. I could see his ass. That was it.
And then as soon as I went into downstairs...
And I couldn't even move my camera either.
Get down on it.
Yeah, I couldn't move my camera.
I can sing right now.
But as soon as I moved my...
Get down on it.
Get down on it. To the... Downstairs. I was like looking in my ass. The camera angle just kept on looking at my ass. Inside.
On the wall. Down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it.
I got Ganja, and we lost Joker. Man, I like how we always lose someone.
Wait, what?
We lost Joker.
What do you mean you lost me?
You're not in
the time right now. Okay, I let the time right now. I'm not impressed with nothing.
So did I. I didn't touch anything, and then we got a me and Ganja got into a new lobby.
I'm in a lobby with two people. Four.
Yep,
people.
That's not us. Because we're loading into a match.
Pinky boy. What the fuck?
Pinky boy, wait, what?
I need to smoke some weed, dude.
Ziggy? Mr.
Smoke
Fair
weed Wild. Every day.
Thomas Pro? That name looks like an Irish name. Or something.
Oh, man. What? What?
Hey, Joker, you know, when you ran out that front door towards the car, you literally ran right past me. So then I just went straight into the basement.
I'm on, oh Jesus, you dull creature. I have a black belt named as Karen, and I'm gonna go to your manager, your boss.
Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it.
I'm a woman.
Amplified.
Yeah, that's right. I have rights. I have rights to be a woman. Okay. Do not. Why did you unlock that door? No. Why did you unlock that?
slash. And I didn't like it.
The bitch, open the goddamn door. Thank you.
Fuse boxes either outside or in the basement?
Yes.
Usually? Ah, shit!
Yes. It's in the basement currently.
Oh, yeah? I ran into him while he was chasing someone, and I somehow live.
Gotta. Oh, bitch, move! You're going the wrong way! Move! Thank you, slut.
Somebody please get the car.
What the fuck?
I got the pole. Peace out. I'm out of here.
Oh, shit! The attic pole broke. What the fuck?
I thought Joker was with us.
Me and Holy Pinky Joker. Boy.
Yeah, it's doing that glider glitch again.
Me and Pinky Boy, we got out.
Oh, shit. Fuck, what the hell? That was some...
Damn. Cops were just called.
Man. Now if they can get the fuse working, they could, get them here faster. Oh, two bikini girls. Cool. Now, as you can tell, she plays DCM. Oh, only if you're alive, Ganja. She's about to make that if you call the cops on either one of the phones, the second phone you use slows her down to 2 minutes.
Hey. I survived, and Johnny left. Flame on!
You did not just say flame on.
What do you mean? I would never say Slipknot.
Slipknot.
Kena's literally on. Just gonna say this, Trooper.
Yeah, I think he's watching TV, though. Hold on.
Just gonna tell you that.
Yeah, he's watching Hulu right now. He's just watching the shit on the PlayStation.
What the hell did she just do?
Oh, whacked him with the wrench.
Oh.
It's, yeah, the wrench stuns him the longest thing. It's the best weapon in the game. Is she really trying to survive for 2 minutes? Come on, just call the phone. They will be here quicker. Right, no way he saw her. Ah, he got her. Not one person escapes. Cool, okay. Alright, we all head in the main menu.
Yeah. Joker.
Joker. We're ready.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, Batcha Kappa. Oh.
Back out.
Ah, I backed out too far.
Trooper, back out.
I did. It won't let me hit another 5 match.
Yeah, because we have the dots.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we gotta start over.
Okay, there we go.
Let me know when everyone's ready.
Okay.
Alright. 1, 2, 3. Go.
The events of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Maria Flores. A high school dropout. Okay, Venom. We will heal the world. We are not a thing. We are Venom.
Hey, we're all together.
Oh, hey, cool. Hey, with Tiffany Smith.
You guys didn't notice that after I noticed it first.
No, I noticed it. I didn't say nothing.
Huh, weird. I noticed it first.
Okay, sure.
Donatello.
Please don't quit, for real. Nah. We stay. Yes! Nah, we stay. No, Oh, it won't let me type anymore. I was gonna say, Ganja, quickly type, sweep the leg.
Gonna kick us.
No, it's not.
I don't think it's gonna kick, unless there's like no players.
No, it's not.
It's still gonna start the match. It's just gonna be less people. Well, I found out the pole can break.
Wow, you didn't realize that?
No, I didn't know it could break. I knew it was a one-time use. It broke right in front of me. I'm like, well, fuck. We ain't getting out this way.
Yeah. Now it's only one person that can exit out of the... Come on, give me Johnny for redemption for that horrible glitch. Nope. I am Johnny.
We need to get out of here.
It's Donatello. It's a ninja
turtle.
Oh,
shit. Guess what I found?
What?
Huh?
The attic pole.
Let's go, Ganja, let's dip.
Come on, someone come up there with me.
Hallway. I'm next to it, so come on.
Wait, are you?
Look for the cheerleader, bitch.
Hey, trooper.
Oh no, Joker! Oh no, guys!
What?
I'm dead.
With the attic pole.
Hold on, I'm not dead yet.
Oh my!
Oh shit! Now I am.
Ganja just hit me with a door.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm running for my life.
I just see, as soon as I move down to the closet, try to move to, like, walk away from the trooper, I just see Ganja bolted out through the door. And then I see Johnny down the hallway.
We are just...
Where did Ganja die? Do you know?
I didn't die, Why guys.
Oh.
Well, he could still make it up here.
Where's the fucking attic?
I'm telling you, it's in the corridor. There's
right
three
here,
bitches here. There's three bitches here.
Yeah, I'm the girl with the underwear.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Okay, hurry up. No, Joker, fuck you. Fuck you, man. No, let me go. Let me go. Hurry up. Let me go.
He's coming. He's coming.
Let me go, motherfucker.
Why would you do that? You're gonna break it.
Yeah. Girl power.
Broke it.
You know what? That should... I'm mad. That should have been me up there. Who got up there, Joker?
No, it's Trooper!
Trooper, you son of a biscuit eater.
You guys keep on tapping square like madmen.
Yeah, I kept getting kicked off.
No, you just tap it once, you don't get kicked
I did, because Ganja was in the way. Ganja, how did you die?
I didn't get kicked off when we were all fucking doing that. If I was on there, you guys couldn't kick me off. I would be out of there. Fucking both of you, Big Bertha, fucking broke it.
Big Bertha hips.
Because both of you kept on jumping off. Like, you guys kept on...
Because I tried to get up there. But Ganja kept pulling my ass down. He's like, nah.
People down.
I wasn't pulling you down. You were pressing square and dropping down yourself.
Same
like
with
I
you.
I know I was.
I was just trying to get up there. Damn. That.
But then when I finally figured out, you made it up there. Ooh. Go, bitch, go.
Window, 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 window.
No, I ain't jumping through the window again. I will die.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Then heal.
I don't know.
He's right there.
What do you think I know? Huh?
No, that was for Johnny to know where you are.
Oh, push! Fuck!
Did he stab you for JJ? Ain't no way she hiding, bro.
Tiffany is hiding in the... Oh, never mind.
Baby girly. Why do I feel like that's someone's name? My name's Tiffany Smith.
No, you ain't. You're the bitch that went up the ladder.
Yeah, not my fault.
Yeah, well, if you guys didn't kept on pressing square at the same time.
I didn't want you to get up the attic.
You kept on tapping it fast. It made me laugh. You both kept on jumping off and I was like dying laughing. I was like, what is happening? Oh, she's dead. Yep. Bathroom. Bathroom.
Tucker, you wish you could be that good? I wonder, even though I'm in the attic, what am I doing? Just chilling there until the cops come?
Yep.
Then I just climb out on the roof. I'm on the roof! I'm chilling on there. I'm watching, soap dramas on my iPhone. I'm on TikTok. I'm making TikToks in the attic. No, bye, Tiffany.
Yep. Yeah, I did.
Donatello Magma. What an interesting username. I'll make sure to get Ganja through the attic this next match.
I'm waiting for it to tell you where Mikey goes. Hopefully it takes me with you guys again. Hopefully.
It will.
No, it won't.
Joker, no negative positive.
Every time we wait it out.
No negative.
It always only takes two for some damn reason.
Because if we think positive, it might take all three of us. You never know. Or they need to add like a private match mode.
What, so then all of our friends?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be a lot harder, you know, if we get like Zombie and Denver to hop on. Because we gotta try to all join up with them and then all meet back up. Ugh. Hey, No, aha, see, I told you. Think positive, Ganja and Joker. Really, and we got Ziggy. I told you.
Fuck yeah.
Listen.
Good job. Okay. Trooper with the
game. Positive thoughts. I'm telling you, positive thoughts. Good chakra. Let me ring that chakra bowl. Damn, Johnny, I want that haircut. Boys, it is Winter Arc.
What's wrong, Lori? Wake up, Carl.
Speak to me in another language.
Load, motherfucker. Thank you. Gregner Hill, Texas, 1978. Hey, it's not the year Halloween came out. Oh my god, wow. Susan! No, not Susan!
Wow, I'm a survivor.
Ziggy is the...
I do not like this.
And I found that pole in the closet of one of the bedrooms, I think.
It spawns in the basement, or...
I got car keys!
Nice. Sick. Try to get that to the car. If Ziggy isn't there.
Oh, shit. I think, do you hear pick locking at the door?
Locking.
No, 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 no. Not just when I have the.
Okay, good. Didn't go up the secret way.
Okay, now we're locked.
Where is Ziggy? Is Ziggy in the house?
Yes, Ziggy is in the house.
Alright, ladies!
Car keys. Shit.
Get the car keys in there.
Oh shit, I'm grabbed! You're on your own, ladies!
No,
oh shit, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, getting the pole.
Oh shit, what the hell? Oh no! I didn't know he can grab you off the ladder.
I'm definitely not getting out.
Bro, I didn't know he can grab you off the fucking ladder. Come on, you piece of shit.
Hold one more, baby, one more.
Don't.
No, gotcha!
I thought two can go up.
You can!
Oh, wait. How many people? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Did someone else escape? Because no, sometimes there's a glitch where it only lets one person up there.
No, twice that ladder broke
on
me.
It's six people.
That's two escapes I could have.
Yeah, I know. And you should still be able to put two people up the fucking ladder.
No. Sadly, no.
So only one person can use it?
No, yeah, two. Apparently.
Well, if there's six people, I don't think two people can go up
there. Nah, there has been. I did it. I was the second person to go up there.
Yo, you've seen it?
Yeah.
Happen?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
And there's also a glitch where I try to... I'm the one who opened it. No one else was there. And I tried to go up it, and it wouldn't even let me go up it.
Trooper, as you said that you got the... I found the pole like 5 seconds before you found the car keys. It was in the basement. I found it. I went to the room and then I went down to the
basement. That seems like where it seems to be the last couple matches. It's the basement.
I just kept on going where I know where it spawns. Like, in the basement?
I know, I check everywhere it spawns. It seems like some matches I can't get to it. Bruh, ain't no way she just locked herself in there, bruh. That's a dead end, bro. You ain't getting out, bro.
Yeah. That's how I died in the bathroom, but instead of Johnny... Johnny was inside with me, and he locked the door on me. Two of Johnny's.
Damn. Almost got a full lobby.
I survived in the attic. I ate some more.
I ate some Oreos. Oreos. Milk. Oreo cake milk. With weed inside. I don't think I could ever eat an Oreo edible. I think it would just ruin Oreos for me.
You can't ruin Oreos, dude.
Yeah, you can if you put weed in them. Because then they would taste like pot, not Oreos. What's the best way to eat Oreos?
The best way is to throw them fuckers in a glass of milk and let it soak.
Yes, sir. Joker, and what about you?
Snatch it out with a spoon. Eat that motherfucker. Melts in your mouth.
It becomes nice and soft, too.
Yep.
We lost Joker this time. You want to back out?
Nope, sir. Already in the match.
Oh, damn!
You're already in the match, motherfucker?
Fuck. Bro, we have too long.
Peace out. Boom.
Well, fuck you, then.
Damn, fuck you.
Now we gotta. Now we're getting into a match.
Wow.
Using all my breath. Making love to you was never second best.
Do do do. I was about to say, don't crash on me again.
The boogeyman is gonna get you.
Damn, you screamed the moment she screamed in the car. Like, it was literally fucking perfectly timed.
I got killed. Immediately got killed. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm the first one dead. I mean, I am black. My character was black.
Racist Johnny.
Racist.
And Johnny quit. Yeah. Back out.
What?
Back.
What do you mean back out?
Yeah, they pick up Joker because he's dead.
Alright.
You guys are in a match, though.
Johnny left instantly. What a coward, Johnny.
Let me know when you bitch nuggets are ready.
I'm obviously ready.
One, two, three, go.
Bitch nuggets. Joker and Ganja. Cool. And Donatello again. Yeah, you can tell it's late at night. Because we're running to the same motherfuckers. Ganja's gonna be Johnny this time.
No.
Oh, the hell. Yes, he is.
Ew. I slipped in my mouth a little bit. Ew.
So, is their username supposed to be, DSAGXO, or, DESXO?
If taking drugs is uncool, I must be...
I'm the most uncoolest motherfucker on the planet.
Joker likes the song.
Fuck. Weehoo!
Yep, I remember that song, yep.
Woohoo! Oh shit, I'm 2 hours in.
Yeah, whip it.
You must whip it.
Hey, no music in my live stream, boys.
Whip it.
In the shape. Shape it up.
What, Truman? What, we can't sing while you stream?
As long as it's not zombies, singing, yes.
Also, that's crazy how I apparently screamed as you guys were in the cutscene.
No, I got that on camera and everything.
That's actually... Trooper, I got murdered as you were probably in that cutscene.
I was. The moment he pulled out the car, she screamed. That's when you screamed. Oh my god, why am I lagging all of a sudden? Holy shit.
Because my... Why am I lagging? What the fuck?
Oh my god, I can't fucking move. Oh my god.
I'm not lagging
anymore. Oh, fuck this shit, bro.
Move! Break your mama's back.
What? I literally just teleported. Oh my god.
You must whip it.
I knew you'd remember this song, Jeffrey.
Hey, you took my wrench.
Ah! Come take it from me then.
Do you have the fuse?
No, I'm lagging. I can't even get there. Oh, someone started the car. Nice. So he's going to be
also,
towards the car.
Way, Trooper, the pole.
I made the car light up.
Yeah, Ganja, he's going over there. I have a feeling. Why are you following me?
Now, I'm getting the tool so we can get that fuse.
Watch out.
No, we need the fuse.
There's the phone.
I don't have the fuse. We need to turn on the fucking phone.
Hold on, fine, I'll get it.
Ah, fuck me, I'm highlighted.
Okay, I got the fuse.
Yahoo!
Alright, I'm putting that fuse in.
Cut.
I'm by the phone.
Oh shit, first time I'm ever doing the fucking fuse. Okay.
It's a basic crap.
Yeah,
basic
I know. 9-2 6 7 No. Shit.
Remember, it's gotta be same color.
Got it! Boom! Shit, not bad for my first time. Phone's ready to go.
Ganja, he's going near you. I have a feeling he's behind you.
Don't say that.
I have a feeling.
Okay, now...
I might just hide in the bedroom closet.
Because, no, Ganja, as I was calling, he came up behind me. And as soon as I got done, he just popped out on my screen. And it scared the living shit out of me. That was when I was in the car. Cop car.
Thank you. Yes, that's good. We got the second radio call. What are you screaming no for, Ganja?
That.
No, Ganja!
Out of nowhere, dude.
Dude, what the hell?
The police for you, bitches.
I die first!
Oh my god.
Oh, you died?
I died first! What do you mean you're complaining? I was the immediate kill because I was.
No. Open the fucking door, bitch. Open the fucking door. Lagging. Oh my god.
Trooper, he's behind you.
Well, I'm fucking lagging. I can't fucking move.
Run! Close it off!
Don't slam his ass. Move, bitch! Oh, come on. Move!
I am in pants right now. My body is in. Yeah, run! Close it off!
I couldn't! Why me?
What do you mean, why you? Don't you complain?
Why couldn't he go after the other bitch? Why couldn't he go after other hoe?
Don't you complain? I was the first one. Don't you complain?
See, now he wants to go after that other hoe. What the hell? That should have been me out there. Now that bitch. And now it's nothing wrong about her, but now she ain't doing nothing wrong. It's just, I was about to say, ain't no way I'm escaping while fucking lagging the whole match.
Yep.
Wow, teabagging the rest of the...
Yeah, what do you expect? There's toxic people.
This is the police! Come out with your hands up!
Huh. Donatello was the fucking killer again? What the hell?
Yeah.
I died by this man. Oh, I forgot I escaped that one time, so.
Trooper.
Yo.
I learned that Sean Shemmel, when Goku was transforming into the Super Saiyan 4 transformation for the first time, Sean Shemmel actually passed out by screaming for that part. He passed out.
Damn. The one transformation made bro pass out. Super Saiyan 4. No yeah, other Super like Saiyan. I don't pass out, but four.
Yeah, GT came out in 19.
And yet it supposedly takes.
And then it, the English dub version.
What the hell happened, bro? Why did I get out the main menu?
Oh, I'm canceling back up to the main menu. Ganja.
Alright, hold on.
I don't know how I may. I don't know how I end up getting here, but.
I'm grabbing a snack, Trooper.
Yeah, Trooper.
Hey, I don't always get food.
Yeah, no.
Bro, you're making me sound like I'm some fat fucker who's always after food.
No, I know you're not.
But no, actually, people would think I'm fat because how much I eat food. They're like, wait, you're not fat? Yeah, no, quite the opposite.
I'm the same here.
All right,
I eat a
you guys,
lot.
Guys, bitches, ready?
Fat.
Yeah.
Yes. Bitch nuggets. All right, one, two, three, go.
Bro, I'm like the ghost line. Like, take off the. Are you ugly? Negative. No, wait. Are you ugly? Quite the opposite. Take off the mask.
The English,
negative. Negative,
the English dub didn't start until 2006, right?
Yeah, I can't believe GT takes place technically after Super.
Yeah, no, that I don't know about that. In my brain, I don't know how that works. I don't know how that works, because shouldn't Vegeta become Super Saiyan Blue then?
Yeah, cause that don't make sense to me.
No, Trooper.
No, Trooper. I'm in a match with Gotcha.
Ah, fuck. No, it's still loading.
We die and the strong survive.
Damn, this wait time makes me feel like I'm playing Texas Chainsaw now. I'm in a lobby by myself. Hey, it's me and Ziggy. He's the cooler of Frieza.
Oh my gosh. I hear that from Rhymestyle, Dotodoya, and C-Rex when they're together. When they went up against Cooler. Because they said, I think it was Dotto that said that. Dotodoya literally said, because he's cooler.
He's the cooler. He's the cola.
He's
the cola Frieza. Bro, hey, I know half these people in this lobby.
Trooper, Imagine Frieza and Cooler. Since Frieza knows about the fusion, imagine him and Cooler fuse.
Bum 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 bum.
That would be a nightmare feeling. What would their name be though? Cool Free? No. I don't know.
Fuck.
I'm the black girl. Every single. Oh no, Ganja.
You killed me because I'm black.
Oh, I don't think Ganja knows the story about racist Johnny. So it was my first two, right? It was my first two, I think it's either my first two or first three games I've ever played at Rush Week. First game, I was the black chick, right, Ganja? Johnny killed me first. Then I was the Asian chick right after. Killed me first again. Then I was the Mexican chick. I'm like, yeah, Johnny's racist, dude.
No! Not the black chick, please! Leave me alone! I'm the black chick!
Yeah, you go first, bitch.
Move!
Nope, he's locked out. I locked the door.
We'll be back again.
Ah! Goodbye.
I'm with you in heaven, Ganja.
What? Who?
I'm dead with you.
Nice. I don't want to be alone.
Oh, shit!
Shit, did you just turn into Mermaid Man or something?
No.
Oh, you sounded like, Bart Simpson's grandpa. When you
well,
said
I went on you, you chicken nugget turd. Y'all coming or what, you fools? Damn.
Yeah, no, Trooper, I don't know why everyone is hating on the Lord Slug movie. The Lord Slug movie is okay. Yeah, it looks fine. I don't want to watch them all. I like all the movies.
Joker, you got the main menu.
Ah.
Ganja, you got the main menu.
Not yet.
Damn, bitch, hurry up. I'm trying to play. Cool.
What, Joker?
I said I'm ready.
Alright, cool. One, two, three, go.
Finally, I get into a match a lot quicker than last time. I got Ganja and Power.
Fuck, we don't got Trooper, Joker.
Then NJRC.
Are you still loading, Joker?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still a possibility. Oh, ain't no way we're gonna start with fucking Johnny, and then fucking four survivors. Ah, yeah, there's the man of the hour.
I knew it.
The man of the hour, boys. Now let's all three of us try to get out in one match.
What if I'm Johnny, though?
Well, make sure at least Ganja gets out. He deserves to escape at least once tonight.
That ladder broke on me twice, dude.
Well, I'll make sure it don't go a third time. Ow.
I've been doing good, though. I've called the cops, and
I've been doing good, but I'm mainly looking for the ladder, for the fucking attic, Paul, half the fucking time, so. Dude, I'm literally going to have this whole map memorized in my sleep. I would know, like, where all every item is, basically, in my sleep.
But I promise not to use it. There's 200... Oh, power is,
Who was that?
Johnny.
Something breaking?
You got the power. Wait, ain't no way that I got the car keys. I need somebody flush a toilet. Flush a toilet real quick.
Okay, hold.
You got car keys?
Yeah, I got car keys. Flush the toilet real quick, please.
I don't
know where I'll make noise.
At the moment. Alright. Where's the toilet?
I got the toilet. Wait, no, I don't. Wait, never mind. Ooh!
What is
Ganja? I got something.
I'm the black chick. Get pepper sprayed.
Bye. Yes.
You got the pole? Come on.
Yes.
Goodbye, crew world.
I'm by the thing.
Okay, he's once I pull it down, you can go
he's
up.
Going back inside, trooper. He sees you probably.
Well, protect me.
I got a knife.
I'm dead, trooper.
Not you, I'm talking about Ganja.
I died by trying
Hurry
to
up, trooper.
Blind
it's down. It's doing the animation. Go, motherfucker.
Pepper spray takes forever. Pepper spray.
Oh, yep. Fuck.
Six people. You can't do two. It makes it even, I guess. Trooper, I had car keys. It's right next to the car. That's where I died.
Okay, I know where Johnny is.
Because, Johnny, apparently didn't want me to use pepper spray. It took forever. Yeah, I died around there.
Ow.
He's out there. Trooper?
Motherfucker! Why isn't I using the fucking perfume?
You gotta hold it. Oh yep, right there.
Well, go fuck the car. I got the car keys.
No! Oh, no. Oh,
no,
you're down. Oh, no, you're down.
I am not down with the car keys.
Oh, no, you're down. You're down with the car keys.
At the fuse box.
I hate to tell you this, trooper, but you're down with the car keys.
Hey, my plan works. I got Ganja out like I said I was going to.
Thank you, bro.
Hey,
my first one. That's the way to go, dude, if you could find that fucking pole.
Dude, I was not expecting to find it. I was trying to land in
Where'd
the...
Where'd you find it at?
A walk-in closet.
Yep.
That. In the bedroom?
No, it's
the it let the, a vent was led me there, so the one with like, the vent.
the room, like, right where, if you go down the hallway where the stairs go down to the basement, it's down that hallway. Oh, fuck! He got the leg. He slapped the leg.
Yep.
Oh, and it's just...
Why aren't the victims screaming? I just realized that.
It's TCM, guys. We never scream when we see a dead body. Yo.
Sparkane Zero put out a new trailer.
I didn't know. Actually, yeah, I saw you reacted to it. I'm like, oh, shit. I thought they were done with it. Ganja and yeah, me lost Joker.
Yeah, I'm loading, apparently.
No, we lost her. There's no room. It's full.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, fuck off, Joker. We have a full lobby. We don't want you.
Fuck you. No, fuck you then. Fine. Fuck you.
I'm joking, jeez.
Once you get in, try again.
Jeez, Joker.
What's our, are we back in now?
If you guys want. Yeah, if you guys want.
Well, I'm loading in. Oh. Oh, hey, I'm in Ziggy's lobby.
I was Ziggy. Just with Ziggy.
Yeah, no, Trooper. The new trailer, they were like showing, like, remember from Budokai 3, like, whenever
yes.
you like load into the game, it shows that.
So are we backing out?
Yeah. If you want. Okay. Well, I can't. I can't. It's too
okay,
late.
Yeah,
it's
cutscene,
too late.
Cutscene. What do you mean it's too late?
Well, then it's we'll play our game then, too. You're not gonna back out.
Because I'm loading into my
Are you serious? Here? Right now?
Damn, no pull.
No, Trooper, remember that, like, the cinematic whenever... Like the cutscene.
And he left. Cool. Our match is over.
Alright, good.
Back out anyways. Cool, cool. That makes. Damn it. No fog. It's scrolling too fast now. There we go. Finally found Rushery. Goddamn.
Let me know when you bitch nuggets are ready.
I'm not a bitch nugget. That's you, you bitch.
I'm taking a guess.
Maid?
I need to turn Joker's volume up, believe it or not.
Oh, for wow. Well, no, no, say that again. That's the first I've ever fucking heard you say that. I need to turn Joker's volume up. For once. Usually it's always like, hold on, I gotta turn Joker down real fast.
Shut up.
Are we ready?
Oh, I'm Johnny! Never mind, fuck y'all.
Wow.
Get the fuck out. Back out. We backed out, bitch.
No, I'm Johnny.
Great, now we gotta wait till we kill somebody, motherfucker.
Fine, I'll just take a hit.
Fuck, I wanna play as Johnny.
Go ahead, I'm gonna smoke some weed. Joker, trooper.
Smoke with me.
Okay.
Oh, come here, ladies. Oh, you guys think that you can start the car?
Yes, we do.
Got her.
Time to play.
Oh, they shall be down.
All right, that's it. Yeah, I've been live enough. I'll see y'all later. Peace.
Hey, get back here, girl.